baby. He's my puppy. Yes, him. Good baby. Yeah. Special puppy. Him is the specialest puppy in the world. Yes, him is. Good baby. Well, if you hadn't guessed it yet, I don't have to hold the camera no more. We're gonna need to flatten that out. We need to mix up some more mud. Understand already what's going on. Look at it. The screen done went off. It wasn't even recording probably. The light's on. So it's going. Well, how do I view what I want? How do I know I'm putting my hands in the right spot? Oh, you just touched the screen. Okay, it's still rolling. All right. Go get my radio, man. Plug some tunes in, I guess. Get everything all made up. Don't leave home without it. What are we looking for?
Gloves.
There's the last time I seen them is in the back of the car.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah. So we probably left them at home, huh? You can go look for them, bro. Yeah, it's a good idea when you're working with fiberglass to have some kind of gloves on, man. It'll make you itch. That's the guy coat material going on. This stuff is actually pretty good. I like it. It's not like Dolphin Glaze. It's a little bit harder, but I still like it because it's not as thick as Bondo. So we're gonna. Oh, you found some gloves. Oh, love gloves. I need some harder, son. Hang on, man. We're not using that much. Go ahead. Just a dot. That one just needs a dot. It's fine, dude. It's just fine. That's good. I don't know, maybe we need to make music to go with all this. I need to tell jokes or be funny or something, huh? Do that. Look like a pro, like a pro. There. Let's get some over here. That board over there. It's clean, man. I got clean fingers, okay? I'm paying attention. I don't want to get nothing on my screen either. Wonder if they got screen protectors.
I think it's probably a good idea to wear the head one.
The head one? I can't see what I'm shooting in.
You're not supposed to.
Huh?
That one's made for like mountain bikes and stuff.
Well, we need to figure out how to hook up a second screen, because I just don't like being out of focus. You go home and then you can't see what you've been
filming. But I think we just need to trust it, you know, because just need to think it. Here, it's okay. It's my baby, though. It's a special puppy. It's pretty good, man. It's a friend. You know, just gotta remember where you're at, you know, like, you know.
Yeah, but I caught you 2 or 3 times. I don't know
what
you're staring at.
Well, I bet you we turned it off and review it, and you think it wasn't on there, and it was. Yeah, don't hit the puppy. Don't hit the puppy. I guess that screen turned on and off to keep it from running the battery down so damn much. Okay, son, let's get this thing prepared to, after I block this, we'll put the primer on it, because I believe it's ready to shoot, man, just pop out. Some word of advice that I found, if you got a glove on, you can feel the dance a lot better than you can when you don't have a glove on, son. Like, next time you got just one glove on, like Michael Jackson, you can just feel it with the hand that don't got the glove on, and then feel the hand with the one that has the glove on, and you can feel the imperfections a lot better. And if you don't have a glove, you can use a rag. But I hate gloves, man. I just don't like the way they restrain my hands, man. It don't hurt or nothing. I don't know, you know. Oh, Tripus, come here, baby. What are you tying yourself up for? Be still. He's happy to be here. He likes to go with us. Everywhere he goes, I go. Wherever I go, he goes. No, you don't want to hit the camera, bro. It hurts the camera. You gotta be easy.
Wow, somebody just went in the door. Anyway, it's right here. I called it a blocking tackle. Somebody else called it something else. Clayton called it something. You remember what Clayton called this thing? Huh? I don't know neither. But it's got four wheels on this top, three and four wheels on the bottom. And I'm gonna tell you, it does the trick. I used to use to pull AC units in the houses up through the scuttle hole. And yeah, it does the job. So anyway. How do you zoom in and out, man? I hate this camera, dude, already.
Already I hate it. You can't. You can't zoom in and out. What the hell is the GoPro for? This ain't no GoPro. This is a Go Wish.
It's important you have one of these. Yep, why don't you stay right there.
Watch the dog. Wandering off.
Tim, let's get over here and let that chicken alone.
Get over here.
Excuse me, sir. Because we're going to be doing fast forward anyway. But you told me that this thing doesn't zoom in around. Why don't you just say you don't know how to make it do it? Because it was doing it on the online. I've seen the guy going,
because that's physically moving the camera probably.
No, it's not.
I don't know, Dad. But all I know is that you can zoom it in and out and switch it to different lenses. But you need to do it before it starts recording.
I know.
Yeah, hanging around that thing out there. Paid off. Hanging around and rabbit quiet and look at yourself.
I jerked all the slack out of it. Make that hook tight. Like, hook it over there and then turn the crank. Like, you're going to be pulling the hook, like, towards you. Taking the slack the rest of the way out. You got it okay, just leave the hook down. Now, just pull the hook around. Make it easy. Okay. I want the hook to do that far or that away. So you just need to, you know, I don't want you to unhook it. I want the hook where you can see it from where I'm standing so he sees that it's secure. Yeah, keep going a lot further. There you go. Now bring the bottom of the chain up to your other hand. There you go. facing the tree and it lays on its back.
Hook facing down?
No.
Hook facing on its back.
Yeah, like this, and you lay the chain in it.
Yes, hook facing on its back.
Okay.
Laying on the tree, right?
Yeah. Now we're gonna see if you pull on this and see what happens. Alright, keep going. There he is. Alright. I wish I was up there. You had to find a way to hook it to that tree.
In the tree or on the tree?
On the chain somehow, or in the chain, loop it, make the chain go through it somehow. I don't think it's going to hook around a link. We can try it. It's going to hook around a link. I don't know. The plane ain't going to go for no bull crap. It's got to be a good setup. That's why it probably wants to be here before we lift it. Anything would have take that other hook and hook it up top. Those bobbins, the hook, other hook over here, we'll just make it loop. You can hook it over there to the top, and then we can hook this in the middle of the loop. Let's get this up there. Find two knots to hook it to yourself. That way it's for sure not going a damn place.
Tell you what a better idea.
What is that sound? Hey, what's that? A chicken. That's a chicken. Huh?
Tell you what a better idea would be.
Huh?
I could have been wearing the head mount. The head mount. You could have been recorded on my phone and you could have had two views.
Yeah. There's a lot of them around now. Yeah, now you can feel a lot of slack. A lot, yeah. Now tight and not quiet. Try another one. Another one if it'll do it. Keep going. And then hook it to the tail. Right there. Hook it to the tail. Yeah.
Yeah, jerk the chain off. Now, run that chain on the other side of this branch and then hook that thing to it. Man, you chickens are a lot of damn noise, man. What the hell do y'all want? You just like a chicken. Stuff falling out of the tree. That's like you're pooping out of the tree, son. You're a natural monkey, you know what? I bet you take your shoes off, you can climb that tree a lot better than the damn toes you got. Look like fangs.
It says 3 hours and 19 minutes, man.
That's how much footage you have. That's how much footage you can record. And that's not the percentage.
Well, just go ahead and hook that damn thing to hook. Hook it in there, man, and then come down.
Not even charging with the damn thing off.
Yeah.